63 now. Next month.
How'd you felt when you thought you were gonna be a dad?
He cried.
You cried?
Yeah. Oh, in the place. Yeah, when we first found out.
Damn. It is a joy.
No.
He was like, man. Oh, watch out. He's like, man. Well, no more freedom.
Right.
I mean, shit.
Alright.
Did you get something good, alright?
Yeah. It's fun.
Alright, and she got the swag on too?
Yeah.
Hey.
What? No, we can't go over there.
Alright, let's go, Mama.
Yeah. No, we can go.
If y'all want to take pictures, none of that, no pictures?
Yeah, it was okay. Huh? I can't hear you.
Your chicken wasn't good.
It just tastes like chicken, like no flavor. I've been wanting that kind.
So you can make hot and cold banana pudding?
People make banana pudding in the oven.
Or they make it. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Boy, who does it?
It's good.
You never want to say
my family never made banana pudding.
Never
for
made
real?
Pudding. No. Some people
how
don't.
You taste it? How you get the, how you know about the, you said pour the stuff on it?
It's like a.
No, you make a caramel on the stove and you kind of like roll
like
it on.
Like a custard on
the pudding.
Yeah. It's like a hot.
But it's no pudding.
No pudding.
I'm confused. When I say banana pudding, all I think about is pudding.
There's bananas and there's cookies and you pour the caramel
over it. And it's like a hot
over,
custard.
That's
you
like
know what a custard is.
This
yeah.
Considers
it,
the pudding.
It's like, it's a hot, almost wow. Like you're drizzling it. Yeah. It's good though.
Wow.
And then once it thickens up, yeah. Once it's cool and thickened up, it's well, considered the pudding.
But it don't taste like bananas.
It can.
No, yes, it do.
Yeah.
I didn't say it didn't taste like bananas.
Yeah.
How is this?
She doesn't like, you don't like the
cold. You put
bananas
in it?
Bananas
in it. I know, see, when you say bananas, I lost contact with Earth.
Yeah, because bananas.